focus, ideate, innovate, enable.
The numbers don't do us proud. Well, I'm talking about doctor-patient ratio and patient bed ratio. It is very pathetic. It is less than one doctor and bed for every 1,000 people in our country, while WHO says it should be at least one bed for 450 people. Similarly, 60% of the 13,000 plus hospitals are located in towns and cities, further skewing the ratio between urban India and rural India. And this demand-supply mismatch and lopsided growth is making healthcare prohibitive. Result, it has pushed millions of families into perennial debt. Well, I could go on talking about these depressing numbers. But one man, instead of blaming the government or system, decided to do something about it. Perhaps he was deeply influenced by Mother Teresa. That man was Dr. Devi Shetty, who with his unique economies of scale model has made healthcare really affordable and accessible. Today, the 5,500-bed Narayana Health is a well-known multi-speciality hospital both in India and abroad. Clearly, the 60-year-old Padma Bhushan winner shows how to mix business with social responsibility and be very successful. Take a look at his story.
The only scientific explanation I can give behind the genesis of our group is destiny or fate or cosmic forces, whatever you find, whatever you believe. You can believe it.
When one closely observes the charismatic cardiac surgeon Dr. Devi Shetty hearing out his patients from all walks of life and answers them one by one assuringly, the immediate thought that comes to one's mind is, Dr. Shetty is born to heal. Founder of the 600 crore rupees Narayana Health, earlier known as Narayana Hridayalaya, Dr. Shetty became an astute businessman only to ensure that healthcare becomes affordable to the masses. Known as the Henry Ford of healthcare, Dr. Shetty's efforts to build a simple and innovative economies of scale model has brought down the cost of a cardiac surgery drastically to 75,000 to 90,000 rupees compared to an average 2 to 3 lakh rupees charged by other hospitals. His aim is to bring down every possible cost for the hospital as well as for the patient. Sweating of assets, including manpower, is his biggest mantra. 281 cardiac doctors, which includes 81 students at Narayana Health, perform close to 40 heart surgeries a day. And this shows in the numbers. In the last 4 years, the revenue has zoomed by 300% from 148 crore rupees in 2007-2008 to 649 crore rupees in 2011-2012. And the company expects growth of 30% in 2012-2013. Net profit has grown nearly 4.5 times from 7 crore rupees to 31 crore rupees during the same period.
From quality point of view, it is very important that the doctors are able to perform more and more surgeries and more complex specialized procedures. That's one. And how it benefits economically, and as a result of that, it helps us to reduce the cost, and as a result of that, we can reduce our price, is by getting advantage on procurement of material, pharmaceuticals, medicines, etc. If you are procuring larger volumes, you do get an advantage as a bulk purchaser. So you aggregate your purchases and you get an advantage. So we have not only gone for the health city kind of model where you have large infrastructure in one place, but as a network of hospitals, we take the advantage of our combined buying power. We utilize our resources to the maximum. For example, the MRI machine in this campus, we do on an average day, we would be doing about 50 scans in that. Which helps you because your fixed cost gets distributed around 50 patients, which otherwise would have been paid by a group of about 5 or 10 patients. So those are the advantages of scale.
With this whole objective of working towards economies of scale, Dr. Shetty set up a massive 22-acre health city on the outskirts of Bengaluru in 2001. This comprehensive complex houses a 1,000-bed cardiac unit, including the world's largest pediatric heart hospital. Besides, it has a 1,400-bed multi-specialty hospital housing the Mazumdar Shaw Cancer Center. This aggregation of hospitals in a single campus caters to about 1,431 outpatients every single day. To provide affordable healthcare to patients in other parts of the country, it has spread its reach by setting up 17 hospitals in 13 cities, all under one brand, Narayana Health. Currently, the group is in the process of adding another 11 hospitals in 7 more cities. Besides, it has spread itself overseas in Malaysia and in the Cayman Islands.
Well, I think that, Dr. Shetty wants to do things at a pace which is not possible to do in an organic way. So he has to forge alliances, he has to forge partnerships, he has to sort of take advantage of various opportunities. For instance, there have been many hospital models which have not quite worked, and they have come to Dr. Devi Shetty saying, can you run this for us? That's one model. The second model is about actually venturing into new partnerships like the one we are doing at Cayman Islands, the one he is doing with me for cancer care, and we want to replicate it across the Narayana Healthcare Group. You know, whether it's in Ahmedabad, whether it's in, Jaipur, whether it's in Hyderabad, wherever the Narayana Healthcare Group is going to be setting up hospitals, we want to open up a cancer division as well. And, we also have seen that, we have to look at multi-specialty hospital format, because the needs are so great in this country that you can't just focus on one or two aspects of healthcare. You just have to create a hospital structure that really caters to every single healthcare need in this country.
How did Dr. Shetty become a missionary of affordable healthcare? Born as the 8th child of a 9 children family, young Devi Shetty was always craving for attention from his parents as well as others. This made him take up lots of activities. He took up martial arts and religiously practiced it for 7 years to earn the brown belt. When in his 5th grade, Dr. Shetty heard about a South African surgeon who had just performed the world's first heart transplant. And he knew what his calling in life is, to be a cardiac doctor. By 1982, Dr. Shetty majored in medicine with a postgraduate degree in general surgery from Kasturba Medical College, Mangalore. The same year, he went to London, where he began his career at the age of 30 with the Guy's Hospital. From London to Kolkata is a journey of destiny, where the roots of a businessman and that of a healthcare missionary were laid. After 6 years at Guy's Hospital, Dr. Shetty landed at Kolkata in 1989 to commission the B.M. Birla Heart Research Centre. It was there that he operated on Mother Teresa for heart problems and became her personal physician for 5 years. So impressed was she by Dr. Shetty's dedication and commitment that she said, "What God could not complete, He has left it to you." Today, when you see Dr. Shetty running one of the world's largest pediatric hospitals with newborn babies admitted for heart problems, you know that Mother Teresa had a deep impact on him. Dr. Shetty became well known and reputed, but he was not happy. He recounts that hundreds of patients would come with their heart problems, but not one would do a heart surgery because of the high cost of a cardiac operation. This disturbed him endlessly. He yearned to solve this problem and thought the best way would be to set up his own hospital. But setting up a hospital needs more than just service at heart. It needs money. Here, help came from his cash-rich father-in-law, who was in the construction business. He gave Dr. Shetty 21 crore rupees of capital and guarantees for 19 crore rupees of debt.
Thus, at the age of 50, Dr. Shetty set up Narayana Hrudayalaya in 2000. Since then, there has been no looking back. In 2008, Narayana Health divested a 25% stake in the company to American International Group and Pinebridge for 400 crore rupees. Today, NH Group has 5,641 beds, 900 regular doctors and 500 doctors in a consultative role, 48 cardiac operation theatres, 38 multi-specialty operation theatres and 21 cath lab. Dr. Shetty is tying all loose ends to make healthcare affordable. He went on to launch the world's cheapest insurance scheme along with the Karnataka government. This year, he launched the first of a series of low-cost hospitals at Mysore along with L&T for only 30 crore rupees. In association with ISRO, the group manages the world's largest telemedicine program for remote areas for free. Dr. Shetty has only just begun. By 2016, the hospital chain expects to have 30,000 beds across India, Asia and Africa. What drives Dr. Shetty day in and day out to think only affordable healthcare? CNBC TV 18's Veena Krishna met up with Dr. Devi Shetty to find out the vision behind his mission. Joining us is also Sandeep Uppal, MD and Head Commercial Banking, HSBC India, after a short break.